Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from DataLearner.com, and in today's video tutorial, I'm just going to show you quick and easy way to make more money, at least $100 to $1,000 in a day, leveraging on the new coin listing on the KuCoin app. So there is a feature that actually shows you the coin that the KuCoin exchange will be listing, the day it will be listed, when it will be traded, and how to participate in it. So I'm going to walk you step by step on how to do that. And the beautiful thing about this is that you can make between 100, depending on the size of your trading capital, between 100 to 1,000 or even more in a day, just within few minutes, just performing these ads that I'm going to show you in this video. Now, to be able to do this, you need an account with KuCoin. So if you are a new user, you don't have an account with KuCoin already, then link to sign up for an account will be in the video description. You can go and sign up for an account and be able to participate in this new coin listing and make this money. So if you are new to my channel, you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading, investing, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. And the beautiful thing, most especially for new users, once you signed up, yeah, there are a whole lot of options that you can make money with, a whole lot of free bonuses where you can earn free crypto from, with the new as a new user on this platform. So all you just need to do, once again, link to sign up will be in the video description. So with that being said, once you sign up for an account, you want to download the KuCoin app, and once you download the KuCoin app, you log into your account. Once you log into your account, all you need to do is you come in here to where it says more. Once you go to more, click on it. And when you click on it, it opens up. You see other features here that are listed here. You see all of these options listed here. But our focus in this video is the new listing option. So if I scroll down here, you see the new listing option here. So this is a column where KuCoin actually tells you a coin that will be listed or for trading on their platform, when it is open for deposit, when it will be listed, details about those coins, and how to actually participate in it. So once you come in here, you go ahead and click on the new listing option. And now that I've clicked on the new listing option, you see that currently these two coins are ready to be listed and traded on the KuCoin platform. And this will be, as you can see here, this is going to be, the first one here is going to be on the 9th. And then the time that it will be traded, this one equally on the 9th, and the time it will be traded on the KuCoin exchange. Now, when you click on any of these coins, you get more details about it. For instance, if I go ahead and click on this one, you'll see all of the explanation here that deposit is effective immediately. So this is an ERC. This column, this particular token is actually based on the Ethereum network, as you can see here, and it is the ERC20. So whenever you want to, let's say you want to get this coin from another platform or swapping it to this platform, you should be in this case, you should be considering the transfer fee and the rest. So there are two ways you can go about it. Since they say deposit is effective immediately, it means that you can actually get this coin from right now. I've made inquiries about this particular Credify. Credify is not listed on any exchange yet. It is only going to be traded on the KuCoin platform, and that gives you more advantage. So all you just need to do in this case, you have to wait for this to be listed on the exchange, and immediately it is listed on the exchange. Coin listing on any exchange has a way of pushing the price of that particular coin at that exact time that is listed. So it can run for like hours and, you know, keep going on the upside. So your own as a trader is to take advantage of this by just buying that coin immediately it is listed. You wait for it, when the price pumps, you sell. And then you can do that like time without number for a particular period of time. And once you are satisfied with the market, you just, you know, sell everything to USDT and dump the market. And then you would have made a lot of profit from it. So this coin will be listed for trading on the KuCoin. You see all of the details here. So if I want to find out more about this token, let's say I want to trade this token, all I just need to do is, if I go back here to my home page, go back one more step. So all I need to do is to come in here to where it says trade. So if I come down, let me move this up. So this is where I'm actually here. This is where you see your trade. So once you click on that, click on the middle here, the next thing you want to do is to make sure that you click here. In your case, maybe BTC, USDT, whatever, they click on it, and the ticker for the second token was TRV. Yeah, this is a TRVL. That is the ticker for the second token. So right now you see that it says coming soon. So it is going to be traded against USDT. Now it says coming soon. I'll go ahead and click on it. And you can see that this will be live in 4 hours. So this is what you can do with this token. It will be live in 4 hours. And when that time is ready, we can just go ahead and trade. You can find out more details about it here. So we'll just wait for this. When the time is ripe, we just go ahead and, you know, take the trade. And once we take the trade, make sure you have USDT in your account already, and the USDT is transferred to your trading account, so you'll be able to participate in this, buy them, and then when the price increases to a certain level, you just take profit and, you know, sell off and leave the market. It is as simple as that. So if I want to find out more details about the TRV, TRVL, the token, let's go to CoinMarketCap to do that. Let me just show you that. So if I come in here to the browser and I type in this particular token, this TRVL token, so I go ahead and type in, let's go to CoinMarketCap. If I come in here to CoinMarketCap, let me scroll down here and go to market. So I go ahead and click on market. Here on market, you'll see where these tokens have been traded. You see that you can buy this token at gate.io. If you need a gate.io account, and one thing with gate.io is that before some of these tokens are listed on any other exchange, it is listed on this gate.io. So if you want to get the account, then the link will be in the video description, so you can see where you can buy it and then the price at which you can buy it right now. Let me move this here. You see, this is the price at which you can buy, this is the price, and this is the pair of the token you'll be buying. You can do that on Uniswap. You can actually get them on Uniswap. You can buy them on Bybit. You can buy them on the this exchange, PancakeSwap, and so on. So these are the exchanges where you can get this token. So in this case, when you come in here back to the KuCoin, you know where you can actually get some of these tokens. You can go ahead and buy them, or just wait when it is listed on the KuCoin exchange. You just go ahead and buy immediately and start trading it and start trading them. If I scroll down here, these are, you know, new coins that were listed a few days ago. You can see where the listing time. So you can see here when it was listed somewhere here, and then so far when it was listed, you see how much it has pumped. You see how much this has pumped. You see how much this has pumped, and so on. So taking advantage of new coin listing can actually make you a lot of money. Here you don't need any technical analysis. You don't need to study chart to be able to know that our price will pump by just majorly listing. Just that main listing on the exchange alone will pump the price, because a lot of persons are buying into it. So yours is to join and buy, and then when the price pumps to a certain level, you sell and you exit the market. So taking advantage of this, and the beautiful thing is that you get details of this new coin listing on a daily basis. So once this is traded, once you start trading, this will be trading in a few hours from now. Once you start trading, KuCoin will list another token here. So before the next day, you already have an idea of a coin that will be listed. So you can just prepare your mind and be buying some of this coin and be trading some of this new coin. And it is not every project that is listed there that you just immediately jump into it. So make sure that you do your findings. This is not in any way financial advice. I'm just telling you what I actually do. And because some of these tokens, you can just ignorantly enter the market and the market will dump before you realize it. So make sure you do your findings before you actually get into the token. Just like the first one here, I'm going to take advantage of this by trading this. And the second one, I've already bought some of this coin using gate.io. I'm going to actually trade it when the time is actually, when once it is time to trade this on the KuCoin platform. So there's a whole lot you can make money with, you can get involved with, and start making money in the crypto space. And one of those major ways when it comes to trading is at taking advantage of new coin listing. As you can see here, KuCoin has made it very easy for you to actually get access to their new coin listing platform. They list coin here on a daily basis. This is not something they will do today, tomorrow they will skip. On a daily basis, there are new coin listed, new coin that have been listed on the KuCoin exchange. So there's a whole lot you can actually achieve with KuCoin, and one of those is the new coin listing. Maybe subsequently I'll be making videos about the crypto lending platform, the staking, how you can earn more bonuses with the KuCoin. So to be a part and not miss those videos when they come, you need to subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on the channel. So basically, I hope you understand this. If you don't get anything right, you can use the comment section, let me know what you're stuck with, and I'll see how best I can help you. If you want to be a part of my community where we have Zoom meetings where you can ask your questions directly, then link to join the Telegram group will equally be in the video description. So once again, this is all I have for you in this video. Go ahead and see how you can be making $100 to $1,000 using the KuCoin coin new listing coin platform, and make money from it. You don't need technical analysis to do this. There are a lot of projects that KuCoin actually endorses that you can get involved with and make a lot of money. So until we see again in the next video, bye for now.